considered myself a ladies' man with my one-liners going over. Sort of a Don Juan in a pickup truck and a Bubba Casanova. Well, then one day I met the most beautiful girl I'd ever seen. With a face just like an angel and a given name, Maureen. When I seen this gorgeous creature, I swear my heart and my knees went weak. But she's all hacked up on this women's lib, got an independent streak. But when she finally said she'd go out with me, I like to whip right out of my head. But then she turned to me disgustedly, and this is what she said. Well, you can love me from the neck up. If you don't like it, shut the heck up. I ain't some chick that you can pick up, or a score you can rack up. If you're thinking any lower than the clavicle or shoulder, I can get a whole lot colder, and I ain't your center folder. You only get me from the neck up. If that's a problem, you can pack up. You can crawl back in your pickup. That's as far as you can go. Whoa.
Maureen, honey, we got us some misunderstanding here. Well, I would never take advantage of you like that, honey.
Uh-huh.
You believe me, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
I'm nuts about you. I'm ready to almost make a commitment. Almost.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I love every bit of you. From head to toe. Your hair. Your eyes. Your lips. Your...
Hey, boy, you can just power down right there. We're only dating from the neck up. I mean it, boy, you better back up. If you ever start to act up, you'll be headed for a crack up. And if you're thinking that I'm joking, how's that hand work when it's broken? So heed the words that I've spoken. That's as far as you can go.
Oh, Maureen, honey, we're talking apples and oranges here, girl.
Hell, you can just keep your oranges to yourself, too.
Well, I can't believe you're being this tough on me. What kind of guy do you think I am, anyway?
Don't make me say it.
Well, hell, I had to look up clavicle.
Yeah, well, the only bumping and grinding you're gonna do, Buster's a headbutt.
Aw, Maureen.